The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive, but everything depended on it.